If I could pay off my student loans, I would start saving some of my income from my job and putting it towards my 11-year-old daughter's future education. She's my stepdaughter, and she's super smart and amazing and into sports, and I'd love to have some money for her in the future to go to school. I would also love to put it towards a real wedding. My husband and I eloped, and I would like to have a dress and a venue and all that good stuff. If finances were better, then I could be able to afford that.